I'm using a tattoo ink. You can use India ink or various other types of inks. With my Q-tip, I am rubbing around and around to be sure that I get into all my holes, because I want this name, number, whatever combination we're using, to last a long time.